Here we have the reaction between calcium and sulfur, and that's giving us calcium sulfide. So Ca plus S gives us CaS. To balance the equation, let's add the atoms up on each side and then try to get them to be the same. So it's not written here. We assume there's a 1 after the calcium. So we have 1 calcium, 1 sulfur. Here we have 1 calcium and 1 sulfur. And the difference on this side is now these are bonded together. The calcium actually lost electrons to the sulfur. And that formed an ionic bond between the metal and the nonmetal. When we look at these numbers here, we can see that they're the same. We have the same number of calciums and the same number of sulfur. So this equation, it's already balanced. We could put a 1 in front of these and say our coefficients are 1, 1, 1, although we don't usually write that. We just assume the 1s are there. This is Dr. B with the balanced equation for Ca plus S yields CaS. Thanks for watching.